Fantastic bounce ride here. The bounce rides have little clusters of hammerings all around the cymbal, and you might have noticed I kept riding on different parts. If you play on one of the clusters, you get a little bit more articulate, sharper, higher pitch sound, which is great, you know, when you're wanting to play just a little bit quicker, you're just looking for more definition. And then, you know, away from the clusters is great for slower playing, or if you want, you know, just kind of a, you know, more sluggish sound sometimes. So really cool that you can get different variations on based on where you play. It's a thin cymbal, very thin. This one's even thin for most bounce rides, so it's extremely crashable. And you can get this exact Zildjian 20-inch K Constantinople bounce ride only at mycymbal.com.